Yeah, police said there was no intent to commit any violence, no criminal intent in this shooting. They're calling it an accident, but there is an investigation underway because the gun used in the accidental shooting was stolen. Police are saying that the shooting happened in an OFallon neighborhood at about 5 p.m. Saturday. And according to police, a group of teenage boys were in a home. They were passing the gun around, taking turns looking at it when it accidentally went off. The 12-year-old was hit in the leg and taken to a hospital. He is expected to make a full recovery. Now, police say the shooting was an accident, but they are looking for the person who stole the gun from a vehicle in Lincoln County. Now, police are stressing it's important for parents to educate their children on firearm safety by explaining that guns are not toys, and they're reminding every gun owner to make sure their weapons are always locked up in the home. In OFallon, Missouri, I'm Dan Gray, Fox 2 News.